is what it is. And that thing is space. To take it further, I think if you look at human beings or look at me, I'm comprised of bones, organs, rivers of fluids, put together by a huge sheet of skin, molded to hold me together. And that thing, you call it bone. Take those things, the bones, the organs, the fluids, lay them down. There's no Bonnke anymore. So on a serious note, who is Bonnke? If this me is laid down, functioning, but is no longer defined as Bonnke. If I find that space within me, then that's who Bonnke is. And that's why I ask you to point at yourself. And most of you pointed at your soul, the space within you. Not your head, not your nice shoes, not your car, not your job title, but what is within you. I mean, most of the experiences that we learn in life or things that make us grow are not necessarily based on where we're going through the experiences, but how we reflect and learn from those experiences. It's not what you read in class or hear the teacher saying that's important. It's how much do you remember after that? And today I want to encourage you to take time to find that space within. Take time to have a gap in life to actually absorb the information so that it can actually help you grow. The funny thing is that if you speak to successful individuals, the leaders, and check them, most of them will tell you that, I just did this, it felt right, there was a gut feel about it. I saw an opportunity, not with my eyes, but with my heart, and I did it. Guess what? They've occupied that space. It's in that space that your weaknesses become strength. It's in that space that a particular challenge is your only way out of poverty. In that space where a heartbreak can prepare you for the future. It's in that space, in the Bible, I call it the Adam era or Adam element, where you can name things. You become a giraffe. You, you're big, become an elephant. You, you're small, become a rat. And won't you want to be in that space where you as an individual can say, me, 3 years from now, I want to be like this. Me, 2 years from now, I want to be like this. Me, 4 years from now, I want to have made this much impact. Problem, I want to fix it. Challenge, I want to get involved.